they kind of caught me, you know, selling some cocaine in the low back in New York. So I had to just kind of come here and wait it out. Wait for the heat to die down a little bit, and then I'll be back to New York pretty soon, though. And so we're still working a couple deals. Guggenheim's still interested. Biennial fell through, but yeah. It was always a kind of a, you know.
I still think, yeah, you're still, I'm, I just hadn't heard anything. I mean, I'm cool.
You're cool. You're still painting? Even on vacation?
Well, I'm in exile. I mean, I've given up on the States.
Mm-hmm. And now you feel?
Yeah, I mean, there's too much stuff coming down. It's tyranny, it's stupidity, you name it. It's all coming down together.
Right.
So it's kind of interesting that we'd meet up like we do in Puerto Rico.
Costa Rica.